is 55 TV, and this is not a bad look. It says this is the perfect look. This is Monaco Art Fair 2014. This is lovely Matthew Small. How are you doing?
I'm good, thank you very much. Yeah, just getting into the swing of things, just, you know, sort of seeing how it's
obviously.
No, this is costing money. I'm used to getting free, but this has cost me money, so...
Aren't we all in this industry? We've got to get something out of this, haven't we?
Certainly, I totally understand that. And, well done. Hats off to the people that have organised this. Well done.
They've done a great job. The Monaco Art Fair is really one of the good contemporary fairs. It's really tight on the work that goes into it, isn't it?
Yeah. I mean, obviously, like, with the scene, it can sort of be derided or looked down upon from like the sort of the higher enclaves of the art establishment. But you know, it's on show here. It's a quality that just follows right the way through. That serious artists that are making art that's relevant and has got a little bit of substance to it. And I think that's something that's getting more and more hard to ignore from those guys up there, you know, those ones that prance around who believe they know what art should be. I think they have to take more notice of this, and that's one of the lovely things, that this is now a prominent fair, and it sort of, you can't ignore this damn scene. That's what's so nice about it.
Yeah, I couldn't have said it better. We should write that down and make an article out of it. That is great. But Monaco does pull it together so well, doesn't it? And it's so relevant and it's so current.
Yes.
What have you been up to recently? What you got coming up?
I haven't got anything totally nightly secure coming up. What I'm doing at the moment, though, which I'm really enjoying, are my 3D pieces, and I'm working on a whole series of them. And so basically, I'm looking to sort of, I'm just going to stockpile a whole load of them, and I'd love to have a show which really does sort of feature or sort of demonstrate this new brand of work that I'm doing. So, you know, that's where I'm at now. But it's, the little show's always coming up, but I want a big one for these boys.
Well, we want a big one next year, in line with the 55 pages, I think. We'll have a word with Monaco, guys.
I reckon we can do that, definitely.
Great, it's really nice to see you, Matt. We'll see you over the weekend.
Okay,
Matthew Small, this is 55 TV. This is Monaco Art Fair. Over to him.